The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the United States of America, weighing in at 220 pounds, Joe Key.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
I also think it's worth mentioning just how self-centered he's become in recent weeks.
Yeah, and if for whatever reason you don't recognize his greatness, just ask him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
And his opponent, from wherever she wants, weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
As we get underway here, let me remind you that this is the same city that produced such greats as Jerry the King Lawler, Jackie Fargo, and Lance Russell.
Ooh-wee. And the
get over, standing Shirinui,
stomping down. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He's got a head of steam. We'll see how long it lasts.
Gets him with a counter.
Hurricanrana.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Again, that's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Trap the arm.
Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Got the arm. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Look at this. Absorbed some damage already.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Amazing reflexes on display.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Too quick to catch him there.
Drop kick.
drop kick.
On the mark.
Monkey flip.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Been kicked right to the gut.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Now watch this.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
He's firing on all cylinders, that's for sure.
Great reflexes.
Incredible action in this match so far.
Oh, my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Don't do this.
Sunset. Oh. Powerbomb.
That's it.
He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, saw it coming. Back inside the ring.
Up and down.
Lost in the corner right now.
Wasn't expecting that.
Sling blade!
Kick right to the leg.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Severe dent.
What the?
This can only mean one thing.
What the heck? That's not supposed to happen.
Of course it's not, Cole. That's what makes it so effective.
The lights are back on, but I'd say the intrigue is just beginning, guys.
Without a...
Sister Abigail!
Oh, no. There go the lights, guys.
I don't like where this is going, Michael.
Oh, thank you. Hoping to end it here.
Not yet.
I can't believe this superstar's still in this match.
This is amazing.
Look at them go.
Absolutely amazing.
Sling blade.
He's going to the top rope.
From the top. Elbow drop.
This match may be nearing its limit.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing.
Rap incoming. Elbow drop with authority. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Here we go.
What height. And now apparently needing a better look.
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Flying Majorana, beautiful. Carefully measured knee drop.
great evasion.
How impressive was that reversal?
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Another big move.
Proving tough to catch.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
That is a great reversal. Ooh. Double axe handle finds the mark.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Axe handle finds its target.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Shaky at best now.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
He thinks he has it.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Clothesline to the back of the neck!
Oh, nasty elbow.
Behind it.
Oh, from behind.
You know, we can stay here, guy.
Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse. that was coming.
After a move like that.
Look out here. Power bomb. He caught him slipping. Caught off guard.
Harsh impact.
He's really gasping for air now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of damage to that torso region, and I think it's starting to add up.
Oh, oh man.
Man, what a kick. Uh-oh, crucifix. He's going for it. He's got it. He's committed. And a combination.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Saw that one coming.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next. In the wheelhouse. 619.
And he's heading back in. Shoulders on the mat.
You
type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. Can he make him pay?
Ooh-wee.
He evades the attack.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Elusive movement there.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Oh, right to the throat. Saw that one coming. Oh my God, a clothesline.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
He just cannot be caught.
Hooked up. Boom! Small package driver.
Trifecta.
What grace, float over into the DDT.
Ooh, man,
double axe handle.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
That is a great reversal.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Yikes. Heavy duty right there.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Back down inside the ring.
Setting up again. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
looking for it. He's got it.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. Keep your eye.
Look at this.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Oh, no.
Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Picture perfect drop kick.
I remember this part very well.